थैंक यू।
Hey guys, we are going out now to explore the evening delicacies, especially the vada pav. We just want to know where we get good vada pav, and I know no one in Bangalore prepares good tea, so I've kind of left the obsession of or expectation of finding good tea in Bangalore. But
and
we'll
I'm so
see.
Happy about it that there are no good teas in Bangalore, and he does not drink outside.
I am dying to drink good tea. And the only place I saw was the place I showed you on my 11th vlog. It was Krishnagiri. It was awesome, amazing. I tried doing the tea and it was reproducible up to like 70%, but not exactly that. So we'll see how vada pav goes today. I'm driving the car. She just got in. I'm going to this place called Isro Layout in Bangalore, where we saw yesterday that there was potentially a very good vada pav center,
yeah.
But we didn't get to taste it because they were still preparing.
We were very early yesterday.
Yeah, we went like around 4:30 in the evening to have some good junk food. We have come here, so we are just walking. You can see the neighborhood, it's beautiful. So we are just walking. You can see sun setting behind us. So we are walking down the street and we'll find a place where we get good vada pavs. So we are finally here. You can see that there are some people there, and that is the place where we are going to try vada pav.
Sorry.
वड़ा पाव देना। वड़ा पाव।
हमारे दो अंदर।
Guy is preparing vada pav.
Bread चाहिए एक ही।
Not for us.
एक ही। एक
ही plate में। Probably he'll prepare next one for us. You can see these chilies are used when you're eating vada pav. You have to eat a plate of chili with each vada pav. I think they are for us. Mm-hmm. Yes. Here they are.
Okay, Anna.
Thank you. I just completed eating vada pav. My reaction, okay, not so good. But there is a place in Jayanagar, near 4th block Jayanagar. The place is really good. So now we'll be ordering one dahi puri. Is dahi puri. Let's see how it goes. You managed to crumple the whole thing inside your mouth. That's cool.
Ehm cheppandi dahi.
This looks so delicious.
Hmm.
How is it?
It's really good.
Hmm.
Much much better than the vada
pav. It's too good. Anything with curd, I love it. Candy alone without giving me?
No.
This is so mean. Give me a candy now.
I don't have it.
Where is it? You it's have there. All the four packets that we got from Pondicherry.
It's there. I'm not hiding it from you.
But you didn't admit to having a candy now.
I don't have it.
You have it.
No.
In your mouth. What is this? This.
See, I don't have it.